build a loading pin, couldn't it be easier? I mean, if you can drill a hole into a metal cap, you can build a loading pin. Go to the plumbing section of your hardware store, pick up a flange, some threaded 3/4 inch pipe. One bonus is loading pins are normally 12 inches. I've purchased an 18 inch pipe. This comes in black or galvanized. You also want to pick up an end cap, which you're going to drill a hole into. And I used an eye with 5/16 shank on it. And in addition, I added a locking nut. I left this a little bit loose so you can swivel. You're going to want to put a carabiner on there onto your cable or straps. And like I said, couldn't be easier to build. This is stronger. I mean, I wouldn't think twice about putting 250 pounds on this.